A thriving U.S. agricultural sector depends on delivering products to international markets faster and more reliably than our competitors overseas. Soybean production shows how the U.S. multimodal transportation network is critical to the agricultural sector.
You know, we'll come in, we'll harvest these beans, we'll load them in our trucks. We take them up the road to the elevator. The elevator loads them in train. Trains, in this case, take them to the river. Barges take them down the river to the Gulf, and then they're loaded up and go through the canal and over to Asia, most of them to Asia, of course. And when those soybeans are ready to harvest, you got to harvest them or you're going to lose yield.
Agriculture in general, and the soybean industry in particular, has the most elongated and diverse supply chain of any industry in existence. When your customers are located next door to you, transportation isn't that consequential to your profitability, but when your customers are located halfway around the world, transportation becomes essential, so you have to have that connectivity.
World population growth is greatly increasing demand for food, but getting food to markets is a huge transportation challenge.
Agriculture is a 21st century industry utilizing an early 20th century rural infrastructure.
Most of the bridges on our rural roads here were built back in the 30s. And a lot of it was horse and wagons. And a big truck was a truck that hauled 5 tons. Now, you know, we'll take a semi that hauls 72,000 or 80,000 pounds. Well, the bridges won't stand the weight. So they have to put a limit on it. You may be sitting right here within 2 miles of the elevator, but you can't cross a bridge, so you drive 10 miles around to get unloaded.
Reliable transportation is key for the U.S. to remain competitive internationally.
If you're going to China or you're going to Asia someplace and it's 10 days late, that means some people don't have the food they need.
They just want to make sure that when they buy a shipload of soybeans, that it arrives at their doorstep as anticipated. That's been the secret to our success, and if we don't continue to invest in our infrastructure, that competitive advantage will erode.
South America especially, they produce just as good as soybeans. They've got as good a soil as we've got. But where we really exceed them, we can get our inputs in on a more timely basis because of our infrastructure. We can get our products, our soybeans, moved out on a timely basis. And that's where we've really got the big advantage. But we're losing it if we don't get our infrastructure up to speed.